Welcome to Healthy Gut, Healthy Us 2.0. Wishing you a very, very happy, meaty Bakra Eid Mubarak. When we talk about Bakra Eid, what do you think of? Barbecue, yes. But are there any other ways to barbecue, healthier versus not so healthy ways? Yes, there are. So let's just check it out. What are we making today? We are going to make this delicious barbecue recipe, which is Bihari beef boti. For that, I have taken 500 grams of beef boti. It is lean. I chose beef over mutton because it's easier to make it lean as compared to mutton. I've added 2 tablespoons of papaya just to make it tender. And now I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of yogurt. One tablespoon of brown onion. You can air fry it, you can shallow fry it. The point is lesser oil. Well, and 1 teaspoon of salt. Jitna kam, utna behtar. 1 tablespoon of red chili flakes. 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. It makes it easier to digest. Only 1 tablespoon of mustard seed oil. You can use any oil, but this just goes very well with the recipe. Allspice powder, which is garam masala powder, 1 teaspoon. Again, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder. Some meat tenderizing powder, just a pinch. And some lemon juice. We're gonna mix it up. There you go. And ideally, you can keep it for 2 hours overnight, but we are just gonna start cooking. And this is done. We just have to cook it 3 minutes each. There's nothing wrong in eating meat if you eat it in moderation, A, and B, if you just combine it with some fruit, some vegetables, some chutney. So for that matter, we are making this beautiful, delicious garden salad for which we need some tomatoes. And now we are going to add some cucumbers, really low in calories, good for Weight Watchers, and just delicious. Almost 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, full of vitamin C, adds flavor, and some olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, and some salad leaves. These are the green ones, it's not iceberg. The greener the leaf is, it's better for you. So why don't we add this in a bigger bowl so that we are able to mix it really well. Here's the twist. We are going to make the salad sweet and sour. So sour by lemon and sweet by some apples so that you can enjoy the balance. I'm just going to mix it, and it has lots of vitamins, lots of fiber. The concept basically is to combine things which are high in carb or in protein, like for instance our meat, which and do not have any dietary fiber. So we are combining a beautiful salad with meat. Now just take this off the skewers. And there we have our not overcooked beef Bihari boti. And chutney. Here we have our beautiful, delicious meal. Always remember, you can almost eat everything and anything in moderation. So why don't you have it with half a chapati, whole wheat chapati, or probably 1 chapati, because it's Eid. As we always say, health is the new happiness. Make a better choice for a healthier life.